robot from our alliance captain and Hopper has only lost one single match this entire regional, and it was actually on qualification matches of Central Valley Regional. They want to make the win clean, and they want to be Einstein champion 16, 13, 23.
From Madera, California, MadTown Robotics.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
Here's our second final match on Einstein. Red won the last time. They want to win again to become our champions. 125 neutrons. They're getting up on the blue. 1323 returning back with a game piece. They're going to try to place it in there. 8, 9. The Red Alliance has completed their grid. They're supercharging. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have a double, triple on the charge stations. Red Alliance was able to supercharge 6. Blue was also able to supercharge 6. Let's find out right now, post that score. Red Alliance winning. We have a new champion here on Einstein. Red Alliance led by MadTown Robotics 1323 from Madera, California. Hopper, our winner.
And congratulations are in order for some Madera Unified Robotics students. The students from the Madera Unified MadTown Robotics team went undefeated at the Robotics World Championship. Now the team was made up of students from Torres High School, Madera High School, and Sherman Thomas Charter School. Students say they were shocked to see they had won, but they say it's great to see their hard work pay off.
For us, it meant a lot because it meant that in the end, all of our hard work paid off.
Now the 3-day competition was held in Houston, Texas.
Friends and fans of the MadTown Robotics team were anxiously awaiting their return home as newly named world champions. The group had signs and balloons to welcome them back to Fresno this morning. Yesterday, the high schoolers from Madera were in Houston, Texas, competing in the first robotics competition. To compete, they had to build a robot from scratch. That includes programming the robot and using specific driving techniques. The team went 52-1 this season and was undefeated at the World Championship, taking home the top prize. MadTown Robotics were previously named world champions in 2019.
It feels pretty exciting. It feels surreal, to be honest, knowing that Madera did it once again and that we're twice world champions now.
It proves to everyone that Madera is a force to be reckoned with, and that the first time wasn't a fluke. We actually went out there, went undefeated, which not many teams can do, and yeah, we just won it all.
The team says they are grateful for the community's support who donated and helped the team get to the World Championships to compete.
We have a new champion here on Einstein. Red Alliance led by MadTown Robotics 1323 from Madera, California.